I'm George Poveromo. For me, the ocean is a beautiful and challenging place. It also demands the utmost of respect, as it can become very dangerous very quickly. I have to be at my best when I'm behind the wheel of the Mark VI. The safety of my crew and that of other boaters are my responsibility. That's why I drive dry. Sure, we have days and catches that are worthy of celebrating, but do that safely back at the dock after the boat has been secured. When you're on the water, designate a sober skipper. Always ride dry and drive dry.